one prospect coming straight from high school. You know what? You get first.
No, man, you have to.
What's up, man?
I was at the gym today, and I was shooting some hoops, and I was playing one-on-one. The dude locked me up, man. I couldn't even make a shot to save my life. Like, I couldn't get any stops, I was getting blocked. I don't know what to do.
Hey, listen to me, man. You're the number one prospect coming out of high school. College scouts will be bidding left and right once you graduate. You're still gonna get to pick whatever school you want, and you're gonna make it huge in the NBA. Get that max rookie deal, then the max deal, you're gonna make you and me both filthy rich.
Whoa. Dwayne, I need you to slow down here. Come on, man. This isn't just about the scouters, or this isn't just about the money. This is about me and how I develop my game. This is about me and my future. This is about me and my passion for the game.
I'll contact you, right? Well, anyways, man, I gotta go, so I'll talk to you later.